Alright, so through the poles and you're using the other leg. Hopping across, let's go.
Well, it's a great feeling, you know, coming off a nice performance. The team is doing rather well, so I got another chance to beat you up, right? So it just saw us focus and mentally ready for that challenge I had ahead in front of us. We second half, first half it was fairly okay. Second half with the pressure, when we conceded the goal, we were a bit under pressure, but we handled it well. As a team, you know, we are growing as a team. Hopefully we could continue the growth in the squad. Anybody the coach chooses at the moment is fitting in nice at the team. We are a very happy bunch right now, a good vibes in camp, you know. So all we want to do is to continue the good performance, you know, remain consistent at this level, and we'll be a force to reckon with in the CONCACAF future.
The fight for that number one spot is quite keen at the moment, both men in tremendous form. Tell us about this whole process.
Both of us are on the same page, going from a long while since 2001. I had my times, right now he's having his time, but from my point of view, I have to be mentally ready and concentrated when I'm called upon.
What are your feelings on the way this team is progressing right now?
The vibes in the camp is great. Everybody is ready for it. We're all looking forward to the campaign about to start. And coming with the game on Tuesday, we'd like to come home here and give a good performance and get the crowd involved.
What do you think is the strength of this team right now?
I would have to say the camaraderie. Everybody playing for one another, everybody working for one another, because we know all of us have one aim, one goal, and that's to get to Russia, you know. So everybody is just in unity right now, and I think that's the strength of the team.
What's it like being in camp and being with these boys on a daily basis now?
It's great, you know, because a lot of us know each other from childhood, you know. We grew up playing together, so we're more like brothers, we're like family, so everybody is just in one unity.
Yeah.